Hi, good morning, my dear students. Today I am going to discuss exercise 2.2, question number 7. Question number 7 says, you see here, question number 7 says the sum of 3 consecutive multiples of 8 is 888. Find the multiples. Now, let us we start from here, let 3 consecutive integers are x, x plus 1 and x plus 2. Meaning of consecutive is continuous, लगातार. जैसे 2 हमने ले लिया, तो 2 का अगला नंबर क्या है? 3. 3 का अगला नंबर 4. तो पहले वाले में हमने 1 जोड़ दिया, अब इस वाले में 1 और ऐड कर देंगे, तो here this number. तो let 3 consecutive integers are x, x plus 1 and x plus 2. Now, multiples of eight are, हमें 8 का मल्टीपल चाहिए. मल्टीपल का मतलब हुआ मल्टीप्लाई इन दिस नंबर, मल्टीप्लाई इन दिस नंबर एंड मल्टीप्लाई इन दिस नंबर आर इक्वल टू 8x. हियर इज 8x प्लस 1 एंड हियर 8x प्लस 2. Now, you see here, sum of multiples of 8 is 888. According to question, 8x plus 8x plus 1 plus this number, 8x plus 2 is equal to 888. Now you see here 8x plus 8x plus 1 plus 8x plus 2. Here we take 8 common from this term and this term. So we can write in this way 8x plus x plus 1 plus x plus 2 equal to 888. We divide with this 101. Now we here we get x plus x plus x, this is your 3x plus 1 plus 2 is 3 is equal to 111. Now 3x is equal to 111 minus 3. This is your 108. Now 3x is equal to 108. So this 3 cancelled with 3, 3s are 9 and 3, 6s are 18. So x is equal to 36. Now first multiple is, now we write first multiple is 8x. Now 8 multiply x, value of x is equal to 36, 288. We multiply with both number, we get here 288. Now second multiple of 8 is, second multiple of x is equal to, second multiple of x plus 1 is 8x plus 1. So now x is equal to 36, so 8 multiply 36 plus 1 that is 8 multiply 37. We multiply with both number 296. Now, third multiple of x, third multiple of x is x plus 2 is 8, x plus 2. So here 8 and value of x is 36 plus 2. 8 multiply 38 and here we get 304. This is your answer. 304, 296, and one number is. Now answer is 288 is first multiple, second multiple of your constitutive integer is 296, and 304 is the third multiple of x. Thank you.